the simple things in life. Things as simple as a refreshing glass of faluda or a hot samosa. And a small shop in Colombo has been serving up these delicious treats of Indian origin for more than 70 years.
I am Quaid Johar. My business is manufacturing and selling Indian Bombay sweets. And the name of the shop is Bombay Sweet House. We were for a long time located at Kollupitiya, next to the Kollupitiya market, which actually was a landmark to many people in Kollupitiya.
Very famous falooda. And that is also started by my father. At the time, only 50 cents we used to sell in the cup. There's a girl's school. The old girl, after school, they come and have a falooda with us.
As entrenched in the memory as this iconic establishment is, it had very humble beginnings, spiritual even.
Actually, my father came here as a tourist to see Sri Lanka with a friend. Then some relation was there. They told my father to start the business here. And he started this business in number 10, Warfield Street, Colombo 13. Generally, my Sayyidina Tahir Saifuddin Mawla came to Sri Lanka and my father was alone here. At that time, he asked, where is your family? So my father replied that we are all in India and my family are doing there. So he guided us to bring the family in Sri Lanka. Three times he told us, then my father called us here and we settled here.
Making Bombay sweets takes experience. Certain sweets, such as the jalebis, are relatively easier to make, while halwa is one of the hardest. Central to Bombay Sweet House's ability to maintain consistency in quality is the compulsory apprenticeship each family member must undergo.
Actually, I started when my father came here. I was looking at this Indian shop. I came into this business at the age of 8. My father and my brother teach me how to make this business, make the sweets. Actually, when I was younger age, I used to work with my brother, elder brother, Mr. Anwar.
During school times, I had different ideas. As time went on, you know, I saw myself more getting involved into this, was comfortable with this, and I had a nick and a hand into this. So it's maybe in the genes. And then I went under training under my father, my uncle, at a factory, and learned a few, you know, manufacturing arts.
Now located in Vallavatta, between Nelson Place and the police station, the Bombay Sweet House has had many famous customers over the years.
Mr. M. H. Mohammed is my old customer. President of Sri Lanka, Mr. J. R. Jayawardena, he used to come to my shop and have a falooda. I am very proud because of after generation by my son also doing the same business. And we are enjoying this now.